Hi, everybody. It's Mary-Margaret Humes. I would like to say thank you to all of the nurses, the doctors, the first responders, the medical staffs, the people that work in the grocery store stocking the shelves, the checkers at the grocery store. Thank you for keeping our cities and our towns and our lives virtually going, because we are all in this together.